Just AMR, URL TV, Media News. I heard my man Kid Chaos, man. How you feeling, man?
I feel good, bro.
What's up?
All right. You know, like, I'm looking at the text and stuff I'm getting, so I feel good.
Man. Oh, okay. All right. That's what's up, man. Shout out to the Headshot merch, man.
Yeah, Headshot merch. You know, hit me up if you want some. I ain't got a website yet, but DM me. I do good business. I got
it's
you.
Fucked up, man. When I talk to you, you ain't tell me about that color combo. But we're going to talk about that later. It's cool, though.
My bad.
It's cool, though, man. Yeah. So, look, I want to talk to you about something a little different, right?
All right.
All right. Everybody always talks to you about battles, this and that, this and that. But here's my question for you, right? Do you think that the COVID bubble, the COVID environment, do you think that that has given us some MCs, like exposed people who has given us fool's gold?
Yes, definitely. Okay. Definitely. But then also it's kind of exposing how biased fans really are. Ooh. I think this is really starting to show, because usually you can hide behind performance and crowd reaction and stuff. But now it's like we're listening to what they're saying. And then fans are still going crazy. Like, oh, they're really not saying nothing. It's clear as day they're not. And y'all still going crazy. It's like, oh, y'all just really biased. Like, now it's like at a certain point, you have to beat a mindset, not even a battler or a talent. You have to beat a mindset, okay. Which is difficult.
I was going to say,
which
I'm
is extremely going. Difficult.
So, well, like, why do you think that is? Like, everybody always, for example, in pop culture and in regular hip hop, people criticize the mumble rappers. Nobody wants to, you ain't even saying nothing. That's what people say.
Mm-hmm.
But in battle rap, now we're at a point where you have to be listening. There's no crowd to drown out, you know, the filler bars. Like, why do you think that people will still just be A-OK with all performance?
Because it's still entertainment. You still got to be entertained. You know what I mean? You still got to be entertained. You still want, you know, something. That's why I like to perform, because it's like you still want to be entertained. But, you know, I think a lot of people don't understand how to entertain and also say things that are crafted well. But okay. People like to be entertained, just to answer questions. People just love to be entertained.
Yeah, no,
you know what I'm saying?
So if you had to take somebody under the wing, right? So let's use your battle with Danny Myers. That recently went down. Mm-hmm. And, you know, you were talking about the Who Am I round, mm-hmm. which everyone gave him mad props for. I will admit, myself included, okay? Same energy. But when you started breaking it down and you started talking about some of the things that were said, then it's like, damn, did I just react because it was something different?
It was. I think it's the shock factor.
Okay.
You know, as I'm listening to the round, I literally was like, this is a very good cypher verse from Danny. It's a very good cypher verse. It has nothing to do with drugs. Like, I still say drugs won that round. Like, how can you give that round to Danny? He said nothing about drugs.
Okay.
He just rapped. He rapped some cool shit, but it had nothing to do with drugs. Now, the I'm in chaos thing, pause, but that actually had to do with me.
Right.
So that could have worked. I think he didn't do it as well as he did with the drugs thing, but I think it still like was could have been like really dope because it actually correlated with me. But the drugs thing, to this day, like, I see everybody, like I said, I think it's just a mindset of like people are just fans of people and just like all these people just going crazy. And I'm like, that had nothing to do with it. So that's what we can do now. We can go in there and not rap about our opponent and win. That's crazy.
Yeah. I mean, do you think a tailored material, like, so when Kid Chaos mm-hmm. is watching a battle, whoever, battle rapper A versus battle rapper B, when you're watching it, does the tailored material weigh more?
And see, and don't get it confused. I don't mean it has to be some angle shit. Like, he could have went in there and just did some nitty, just punch back to back shit. Right. But even when Nitty punches back to back, it's directed at his opponent.
Right.
That's the only. So it's not necessarily even angles or nothing. It's just it was a whole round that wasn't directed at your opponent at all. All you did was you took his name.
Right.
But you know what I'm saying? It had nothing to do with him. That's what he might have should have put out before the battle. I think that would have been like a cool verse to just throw out before the battle.
As
just
promo?
Rapping like, yeah, some promo shit. And then get in the battle and actually battle him. Like, you know what I'm saying? But again, it was very crafted very well. Crafted very well. Like that was just my point with what I said about that. It's like, it didn't have shit to do with drugs, though. Like, that's the point. That's what led to my final point on how these people are graded on a curve. Like, we can't do that. I can't go in there and have a whole round and got nothing to do with Danny, bro. Like,
let me play devil's advocate.
Okay.
Have you ever tried it?
Not to that extent, but I did do this one thing, but and it was crazy. I did this one thing when I was in South Carolina, right? And it's one of my like South Carolina puts as like one of the best rounds ever. It's where basically where I battled battle rap. My third round against this guy, I took the time aside to battle the sport of battle rap. And I literally said at the beginning of my round, the battle is already 2-0, so I'm gonna let you have this round and get some off my chest. I expected to lose that round because it had nothing to do with him. I set it up by saying, I know I'm going to lose this round, whatever. It was just so happened his third round really wasn't good, and he stumbled and stuff, and I still had like a half a round aimed at him.
Okay.
So I still got the round, but I would have lost that round if he would have just had some clean bars against me, because it had most of my round had nothing to do with him.
Man, that's crazy, man. Well, like, it's weird. The culture is definitely in a different space right now. Mm-hmm. Obviously, everybody's trying to adapt. Still, I mean, we've been in the COVID bubble for over a year now, but I think people are still trying to adapt. Do you think we will get to the point where people might actually say, yo, nah, bro, that wasn't it? And that be the minority, because there are people in the minority mm-hmm. who will say, nah, that wasn't it. But where that will be the majority, the loud part.
Not when the people are driving the culture, that's their mindset. You know what I'm saying? Okay. Like this is no shot at nobody, but it's like you got Surf, and then you got the other people who are like at a certain level saying stuff like that. You feel what I'm saying? Like okay. They're like the fans are gonna listen to that. You feel what I'm saying? Then you got Lil Chaos trying to be like, bro, but you gotta talk about your opponent or whatever the case may be. It's like, right. Nah, Surf said you don't got to, like type thing, you know what I'm saying? Or Jay Black said this on the show. He thought the Who Am I Round was crazy. Or Vada Fly did a whole video on the Who Am I Round, you know what I'm saying? Whatever the case may be. Or like even not even Danny Myers, like anything in battle right. rap. Like a lot of people, and I'm not gonna say anybody's names, but there's a lot of big battlers, great writers or whatever, who we talked about Daylight's like rounds against Rock, and it's like it was incredible writing, mm-hmm. but a lot of it wasn't battle rap stuff. But kind of a lot of it was just really rapping well, just right. like, you know what I'm saying? So it's just like I said, it really just depends on who's driving the narratives.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
All right. Well, listen, man, I don't want to take too much more of your time. I know there's other battles you want to see, so shout out, man. Kid Chaos, appreciate you, man.
Appreciate you, brother.
I'm Just Anwar, URL TV Media News. Appreciate y'all.